All right, so we got ourselves Dialga here, and Dialga is gonna have to follow us around. So I need 26 calciums. And 26 carbos. And let's check Dialga's moves real quick and see what I can slap on there. Oh, Flash. Oh, he already knows everything we need him to know. Well, that's convenient. There is something I want to check up here, though. Yeah, unfortunately, there's no energy ball, TM. Oh wow, you can't get energy ball as a TM until post game. Okay. That is frustrating. So we will just go ahead and head south here. Before we do that, we have rare candies here. So put the 3 into you. One into you. One into you, and one more into Dialga. So, we're gonna head south and continue onwards. We are gonna have to go to Iron Island at some point and get ourselves a Lucario. Who, the only reason we're using Dialga instead of Lucario is, you can catch Dialga in a Quick Ball. You can't catch a Lucario in a Quick Ball, unless I'm willing to, like, swap between, like, Pokemon Sword and Shield. In which case, I'm not willing to do that right now. So, we'll just continue on the story. Oh gosh darn it. Alright, so we'll let Dialga have some fun and crush some trainers. Alright, so we're gonna need to get rid of, Slash. Oh! Aerial Ace. Yeah, that's a good choice. Oh, Stealth Rock. Oh, we could teach that. No. Qualot berries. Okay, let's see. Qualot berries. Weepair and Qualot. Those are the ones we're gonna bury and plant. Alright, let's see here. Roar of Time. I'm sorry, but your Lapani does not exist anymore. Oh, we got Fling. Alright. Alright, so it's a Mantyke. All right, Gastrodon. Yep. Yeah, wood hammer is my only option for damage. I'm sorry, Obama Snow can only attack with wood hammer. How many times? Probably about 4 times. 3 maximum, probably. Alright, so there's more around here to explore. All right, let's see what's in the houses. Alright, so we dealt with somebody disguising themselves as a Pikachu. There's a child here with what I am assuming is gonna be water types. Gyarados. Another Gyarados. Yeah, we're not having any problems, really. Finneon. Alright, we can take care of this easily. Yeah, I am battling all these people because I just blew through all my cash for Dialga. All right, so we've made it to Sunny Shore.